is the reticulated giraffe.
Look at the giraffe, Elijah. Scott, look at your family, the giraffe.
Females about 16 feet tall. Reticulated comes from the Latin word reticulum, which means headlight. Looks like someone threw a net over his head.
Look, Elijah. That's a giraffe.
Reticulated giraffe does most everything standing up. It eats, sleeps, drinks, and even gives birth standing up. Very first experience of a baby reticulated giraffe is a 6-foot drop to the ground.
Look, Elijah.
That's okay. They're about 6 feet tall, weigh about 150 pounds.
Wow, 6 feet tall babies. Look at that. That's a giraffe, Elijah. Say hey.
On the hill on the left, the smaller brown animal that you see is the impala. Impala is the second fastest of all land animals. They reach speeds of up to 55 miles per hour. When they're attacked by a predator, they jump in a zigzag fashion over each other, creating the illusion that they're much larger than they really are, which kind of confuses the predator. White animals you see over on the left is the Adux antelope. Adux antelope is basically extinct in the wild. Although there's still about 2,000 of them.
I feel like it's Jurassic Park, don't you?
Which garden participates in a species protection program, which breeds the genetic animals, ensuring they do not go extinct. I see a couple of our grand zebras. Grand zebra is the smallest of all the zebra species, and like the reticulated giraffe and the grevy zebra, no two coat patterns are the same. It's also the only species of zebra where the stripes go the whole way around the belly. It's also the most photographed of all the zebra species, so if you ever see a picture of a zebra in a magazine and you see the stripes going all the way around the belly, impress all your good friends. Oh, hey, that's a great zebra.